Ui.
Enjoying your food, Aggie boy?
Yep. There's a solution to marinate the prawn too.
What do you mean by that?
Let me show you. I told you I...
Look at that. So sad. Stuff on his horns. Nice one. Whiting.
Is that a bite? I think you're on, bro.
St. John! Masturbator.
Masturbator. I do it every day.
Master, you pee already, I still compile.
Small!
King of the pedos!
Alamak! So small! Unedible!
What is this? Sweet leaves, right? Should be a sweet leaf, oh. Wow, master, see? What we are using today are these Darud sandworms. A good prize from Uncle. Stefan right here is rigging up small hooks. MVP of the day, guys. This fella right here.
Master Beta!
Yeah, boy.
Yes!
Is
that a big one?
Nice!
Double hook out!
look up. I caught one! Look at that! Uy, why is it not focusing? Focus, focus. Another one! Changi
oh,
yeah. Boy! Look at that! The biggest of the day! Nice one, bro!
Okay, okay.
Alright,
I'm dead. We have caught a few sand whiting, some are good sized ones. And the MVP of the day is a Stephen. Caught the most. Time now is 3:20 and most probably will be stopping at around 4. And I'm not sure if we're gonna start early because the clouds behind us are quite dark. Most probably it's gonna rain. So currently I believe it's low tide and there are some good bites earlier, but some of them are not connecting. So yep, caught a few sand whiting and we're gonna fry them later.
Finally caught a decent sized one. Look at that. It's gonna be chunky for the deep fry later. Sweet! Another one from Stefan right here. We just changed spot right at the river mouth right here. He just casted, guys, and he caught one straight away. MVP Zul, masturbator.
Masturbator!
Shook la. Dinner is set.
Chris, yalla Master Chef.
Season ah, without no.
Got too salty ah.
Yeah, with season itself you don't dip. But right, you wash with sea water right, you don't need season.
Too salty oh.
Yeah.
On the other side cannot go right.
Cannot. Probably only stingray lah. Only a vacuum can.
So we are slowly packing up and sum up the day. We caught a bunch of whiting and yep, we deep fry them. They taste quite good, but some of them are too good. So we are slowly packing up and we're heading back home. Time now is 5:50 PM and we also have a lot of the worms, but we just dump them in the water, feed the fishes and prawn as well. Slowly packing up. Great day.
Watch for them. I mean, you're doing that. You're going to require a toilet.